Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Steely Dan, and we are going to react to the song Do It Again.
There's a lot of noise in our home because there's heavy repair work, renovation work happening upstairs. We apologize for that in advance. Let's get started. Thank you.
this song. I don't know if we reacted to it, but I've heard it. I don't know if it is exclusively Steely Dan song or it is also
done by someone. But definitely because a couple of years or so ago, I think we both heard this.
Yeah.
This was impressive from Steely Dan. I'll be very, very honest. Very impressive. I like that sitar sounding bit. I don't know if it was actually done on the sitar.
It was done on the guitar.
Or done on the guitar.
Sounds like the sitar.
Very impressive.
And then there was the keyboard bit as well.
Yeah,
organ or keyboard.
One kind of organ. This was impressive. A very unique take on the life of a stealer, gambler perhaps. Someone who's at it again and again. Some kind of an addict. Seems like more of the life of a gambling man than anything else. You never learn. You lose it all, yet you go back again. That's the crazy aspect about addiction, whether it's cards, the casinos, whether it's drugs. This was impressive. This was impressive. I enjoyed listening to it, the music, the lyrics, even the vocals. It was really good.
Life is, you know, a cyclical thing. Whether believe it or not, it all goes in the cycle again and again. And when we talk about, you know, I'm trying to find my groove. What people are trying to find is that cycle that they can again, you know, get comfortable with what they are doing. And this is a shining example of Jack here. He sometimes gets ditched, sometimes learns his lessons, sometimes, you know, fails at things or gets hit
back.
Was
he nearly shot at the beginning?
But he goes back and does.
It reminded me of that show, Nightmare Neighbors.
And it does again and again the same things. So most people, you know, they are stuck in this cycle, cycle, cycle all the time, whether good or bad, but they are always stuck in the cycle. I was listening to Sadhguru once, and he gave a very apt example for it, that he has a created character named Shankaran Pillai, and he was talking about how this guy in an office setup. There was this beautiful lady and she wanted to go home, and that day she just asked him if he could drop her on the way, because she didn't have a car that day. So he said he was very happy and he said, why not? I will give you a lift. And on the way, when they both sat in the car and they both moved a little forward, this guy was all over her. So she got a fright of her life and she said, what are you doing? I thought you were a very decent man. So he says, you see, I'm quitting cigarette. So, you know, one thing a person leaves, a bad habit, may start with something else. So that was his excuse, because he's quitting smoking. He's gonna, you know, that comes with some other side effect. Always you're trying to quit a habit, it comes with another side effect.
Interesting, interesting.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
That same thing I think goes with Jack as well.
Mm.
That's always his reaction. Thank you for watching.